Never replace a passenger train.
Hey, you gotta start
taking me to the chiropractor.
You just stopped for lunch.
I was waiting to.
How does this happen?
Right, so it's 60 volts. They all just go in and feed that where a battery would normally go in a car.
Yeah.
Right, and so from there it goes to, it's a three-phase motor.